you might have gotten a run for your money.
Why do people do that? Everything.
But speaking of theater, I do believe that was his third and final performance of the night, so give him an extra round of applause. So Peter, wherever you are, no randomly showing up on stage.
Next up, we have Janet performing. And as it just happens to be, I know loads about Japan. In fact, I just watched this really informative documentary about Japanese culture and lifestyle.
Dude, Tokyo Drift doesn't count.
Are you sure? I learned a lot from that. Well, either way, maybe I have a little bit more to catch up on. So give it up for Janet.